Health to you all.
Right, Jonas, which behold your face. Most worthy brother England, fairly met. So are you, noble English, everyone.
So happy be the ish, brother England, of this good day and of this gracious meeting. As we are at last, behold your eyes. Your eyes, which hitherto have warned them of the French, the lending in their bed, the fatal false burning vessels, the fatal, the... My brother. The quality of such looks, you fairly hold. And this day shall change all things into love.
To cry amen to that, thus we appeal. My duty to you both on equal love. Great kings of France and of England, that I have labored with all my wits, my faith, and strong endeavor to bring unto this barley royal to you this treaty. Your Majesties on both parts best commitments. You are assembled in my speeching treats, that I may know the let. Why, gentle peace should not expel these inconveniences, and bless.